Okay, I'm gonna do a little video here and show how I'm loading some 20 gauge round ball loads. And so just to sort of document it. So if it does actually work out, then I can. It's easy to watch a video. There's the wad columns. It's easier just to watch a video than to write all that crap down. So if it helps somebody else, then whatever. But so we got some AA old Winchester hulls, the pretty ratty ones. I got 600 round ball, which are over here. Just a Lee mold. These ones here, they're actually wheel weight, so we're using Pyrodex Chedite 209 primers. Lee load all. And for the wads, we're I'll put the powder in, then I'll put two of these cards. It's like a half inch cushion wad, I think that's a half inch one. And I was putting two of these, and that seems to give perfect height. You can put the ball in and then it'll actually crimp. So makes it kind of nice. Because you're normally most times it's I don't know, putting the ball in and it, or cutting the crimp off or gluing cards over things and whatever. Not like I don't have a roll crimper for 20, but so I figured these might actually, hopefully they work, but anyway, we'll just go through the process. So we'll size and prime these. Over here, put some powder in it. I'm using the 4.3 cc scoop with the Pyrodex. So that's a good plinking load anyway. So that's up to about, it's up to there, I guess. Put it in the wad station. Two cards on it. Give it a little bit of a press the powder a tiny bit and put another wad in. And two of these wax cardboard wads. You should end up with something that's so the wads are all up to about here now, so then you put drop your round ball in, and then it's right about there, so that it actually should crimp. And this is an 8 point crimp, so put it in the back. Let's see. Pretty good. It doesn't wobble around, and so anyway, that's how I do it, and hopefully it works.